These ruins here, Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
Command, do you copy? Oh shit!
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain, to the last man, sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I've helped them topple nations, burn cities and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitezh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be out.
Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.